I would give my kingdom in exchange for a bar at this point. At the bottom of an empty glass, that's where we're able to remember the good and forget the bad. That's all that I need.
You're not getting softer than these kids, huh, Marcus?
I can't rhyme. Look, if there was an island called evolution, the bridge to it would be called discipline. Ryan was my best fighter. Born boxer with a heart of gold. All the kids wanted to be like him, especially now that he had been invited to the biggest boxing event on the planet. The Pride Fists. It was his turn to shine, but unfortunately, life is not always fair. Tell me, Ryan, what are you gonna do after becoming the world champion? This is about to happen, man.
If God blesses me and I achieve that goal, I will take care of the family first, right, Marcus? Then inspire the kids, give them some lessons, do what you taught me, do what I can to make this world a better place. Hot.
Nice ass, bitch!
What the fuck is wrong with you, man? Are you crazy?
What's up, boy? Are you banging that?
Let me handle it.
Look, Mayhem, I've already seen who wears the panties in this relationship.
Now you'll learn what street boxing is, bitch!
There are moments in life when we just can't sit on the fence. So I pray that my fists would guide me, and that justice would be done.
Thank you. round one. Fight!
This is the other guy's hiding? Rev Corner, we end.